All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center. Gorgeous on Thursday. More good stuff coming our way Friday, Saturday, and Easter Sunday. Then some changes next week. We're going to get wet. High temperatures on Thursday, above average again. That's 15 consecutive days. In fact, every day during the month of April, except one, has seen temperatures above average. As you can see, the skies were crystal clear on Thursday, and as we head toward Friday morning, that trend continues. May have seen some lightning here in the distance. That's up in the deep south, so far away. But back here at home, we're expecting those temperatures overnight in the low range of the 70s. So Friday morning starts off very nice. Out west, we'll see those temperatures in the low range of the 60s. Then throughout the day on Friday, sunshine, lots of heat, but a pretty good ocean breeze will make it feel very nice, as you can see those temperatures in the mid-range of the 80s throughout the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Your boating forecast, not bad. Seas 2 to 4 feet. Inland waters, a moderate chop. Easterly winds, 10 to 15 knots. And your First Alert 7-day forecast. It starts Friday morning, 8 a.m., a temperature of 73, by 2 in the mid-80s, and by 8 p.m. Friday night, beautiful, mostly clear skies and temperatures that will be nice and comfy. Saturday morning looks good, by mid-afternoon in the mid-80s. And again, Saturday night, just about perfect. Sunday, Easter Sunday, no issues. Monday, start to see the rain. Tuesday and Wednesday, we're all wet.